Welcome everyone to the class of 2020 Lexington graduation. Let's celebrate. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the class of 2020's graduation. I'm thrilled to see you all here participating virtually. This is a unique time and something that we have never experienced before. We made this graduation happen because our class of 2020 deserves special recognition and celebration for completing 4 years of high school studies. It is a big honor and also a special milestone for the class of 2020 seniors. You've completed and accomplished. Thank you all again for participating tonight. We have a great program for the remainder of the evening. Hello, I am Dr. Russell Rosen, President of the Board of Trustees of Lexington School and Center for the Deaf. We, the board, know that the last 3 months has been especially difficult and an unusual time for us because of COVID-19. We have stayed home for personal health reasons. Lexington worked with you to provide the best education through remote learning. We learned, made projects, and did things. We experimented, tested, developed new ideas, products, and services. Now this is your graduation day. This graduation ceremony was not the original plan. We've had to celebrate online, but your class is the first in Lexington's history to graduate online. We will have an in-person graduation in some months ahead, hopefully before December of 2020. And now we begin our graduation ceremony.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jane Moran, principal here at Lexington School for the Deaf. I want to congratulate the class of 2020. You have all worked so hard throughout your high school years. You've participated in various clubs, sports, organizations. Now, with COVID-19, we're in a strange situation. But you all made it through. With distance learning, you met with staff, teachers, administrators, through Zoom meetings, Google Meet, and Schoology, and you all did wonderfully. And that tells us you are motivated to learn even more of what is out there waiting for you. That means you are ready for the real world. You're ready to leave Lexington and ready to face any difficulties out there. You will be successful and more than fine. Good luck, whether you're off to work or off to college. Congratulations again. Hello, everyone. My name is Frank DiTolo. I am your high school supervisor here at Lexington School for the Deaf. I oversee the high school department. It is my pleasure and honor to welcome you all to the class of 2020 commencement. Today, I was doing a lot of thinking about the class of 2020, and I want to recognize their achievements based on what I call the three R's. The first R is reception, meaning what you see, what you take in your eyes, in your heart, what's going on, and being able to adapt quickly to what's going on around you. For example, going from school to home and being able to adapt to those different environments and be thoughtful about it. Second R is rationalization, meaning to think thoughtfully, to realize what's going on, the facts around you, what's happening in the real world. Realization, meaning being receptive, plus realizing what's happening, which leads to the third R, resiliency. Being able to withstand any circumstance that's going on around you. You went from typical learning to distance learning and being able to keep up with it, to persevere, to get through it. Those three R's are what's required to become a very successful leader out there in the real world. In our class of 2020, they are ready. They're ready to face the real world and what's out there.
And I want to give a heartfelt
welcome to all of you. So please look out for them.
Thank you for watching this special moment with us.
It is now my pleasure and honor to introduce the next three speakers. Our valedictorian, our salutatorian, and our class of 2020 president. Our valedictorian this year is Eric. Our salutatorian this year is May. And our class of 2020 president is Aaron.
Thank you so much to all of them.
So you'll see them on the next three slides.
Graduating, and now I look
take
back,
it away, and again,
I
enjoy.
My first day coming into Lexington,
and I do wish you all the best of luck.
I had no idea.
And congratulations, each and every one of you, the
and
members of the class of 2020.
Friends, the other students, the teachers, lectures, everything felt so overwhelming. And I thought that that would break me, because I didn't understand, I couldn't communicate, but I continued to learn and I did well. I was a bit shy, but I opened myself up, let people in, and realized it was possible to grow. Over these 5 years, I've become braver, stronger, more knowledgeable, more of a leader because of all of everything you've given me. I've been able to be involved in different clubs, organizations, sports, and I've had a lot of accomplishments. The world right now has been turned upside down. We've been impacted by coronavirus. We have to stay home. I've been stuck with my parents. We're watching movies, online classes, all of those kinds of things. And it's certainly not what we envisioned 3 months ago, but wow. So all of these challenges that we've faced, the country has faced challenges as well. We have to stand up, stay strong, learn from it, what we faced in the past. We need to figure out how to make things better, how to improve. What's good, what's easy. Think to do what's the right thing. You will make mistakes. We all will. I know we're here stuck at home, but in spirit, we're together in solidarity. We'll get through it all. We need to stay united. Solidarity, stay strong. Wow. We need to build community, work together. No matter what, in good times and bad times, good times become good memories and bad times become good lessons. Remember that. And I want to say to the high school students, friends, teachers, staff, everyone out there, good luck, work hard, never give up, and don't let anyone put you down or give you a hard time. Just keep chasing your dream until you're successful. Patience is key. So Godspeed, class of 2020. I will miss you all. Love you all. Bye-bye.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Eric. I hope you have a wonderful night celebrating our 2020 commencement. I know that this is our first time having a virtual online graduation, which is a big change for all of us. COVID-19 truly impacts us all. Most of us have tried to adapt through it, persevere, and somehow, some way, we're still here. We keep ourselves going. We have our family, friends, teachers, and community at Lexington to support one another. That's how we manage through this. I want to say thanks to the families and teachers for their support. I also want to say congratulations to every student who has finally arrived here in class of 2020. Lexington is my home and I won't forget it. It has helped me develop strong bonds no matter how good or bad my life is. I know we hope to meet up again at our next graduation on stage. Now, after graduation, remember that you just still have to be yourself and you have your friends there for you. Don't forget that you've achieved so much more than you thought. Don't give up and keep it up. Congratulations.
Hi, my name is Erin Lakram. I'm the president of the class of 2020, and I want to congratulate all of the seniors. We made it. We did it. We graduated. And we look back on the fun times, the happy times, the sad times, the crazy times, all of those moments. We made it through as class, our families, thank you all. We will have an official stage graduation in December of 2020 that will include our senior gifts, the rose ceremony, and our graduation speaker. And we look forward to that. I hope you all can come. Class of 2020, I want to say thanks to everyone. I want to say thanks to Melissa and Shawnina, our class advisors. You did so much, encouraged us, supported us. You were role models. You protected us. Thank you so much for everything, everything you've done for us. Thank you, everyone. Congratulations.
that senior video and the senior slideshow. Wow. What a beautiful job done by Melissa, Shaunina, and Bill. Now we are ready to hand out your diplomas. You will see the graduates' names and diploma type. Frank will join me now in giving the diplomas to the class of 2020 graduates.
Thank you, Russ. I'm happy to join Russell. It gives me great pleasure to announce your diploma now has the official seal. You've graduated. It recognizes that you've gotten a diploma. You're officially now graduates. Each and every one of you have met the New York State requirements, course study. You've met the diploma requirements, and you've received one of four kinds of diplomas: a Regents diploma, local diploma, CDOS, which is Career Development Occupational Studies, or an SACC, which is Skills Achievement Credentials Commencement. So one of those four is what you'll receive. Congratulations again to the class of 2020. Now, on your caps, move your tassel from the right to the left. Your official graduates. Congratulations. I'd like to introduce our next slide, the 2020 commencement speaker. Melissa Yingst is this year's commencement speaker. A little bit about Melissa Yingst and who she is. She's very involved in communities. She likes to unpack communities and study their narratives. Each has a unique story or narrative to tell. She's heavily involved in Muxtureta, and that means analyzing identities, ethnicity, gender, disability, as well as women's rights. She has a passion for social justice, for all students, for all people, for lives, communities in general, equality, equity. Nobody should be unequal. Melissa graduated from Gallaudet with a BA in counseling and has her master's in social work from Arizona State University. She's worked as a counselor in both New York and Arizona. She now teaches at CSUN, the California State University at Northridge. She's also an outreach strategist for Convo, and she's still very involved with all of these different communities. She has a show called Melmyra, which addresses some of these issues. It is my honor and pleasure to introduce to you your commencement speaker for 2020. Thank you, Melissa, for being part of this ceremony.
Seniors, class of 2020, now it's your time, and I want you all to take it in. Please take your hands, place them on your heart. Inhale, exhale. This is such an important moment, and I want you to be present. Some of you may be saying to yourselves, hurry up, I'm so done with high school. I'm ready to go, but don't rush. I believe life is full of purpose. With all that is happening today, your graduation may not be what you envisioned, but it is a moment you will all remember. You are part of history. You have the entire community, including myself, really cheering for you. I hope you feel it right now. Your moment is what brought you to this time. All of the staff, friends and families, teachers who supported you all your time while at Lexington. I want to share one tidbit. Hard times will pass. I remember my first time at Gallaudet University, excited yet feeling a moment of wanting to leave because I was afraid and I missed home. I was missing so much that I thought, this is it. But friends, family, and teachers supported me until I actually got through it. That wasn't the last time I experienced difficulty. Life is full of different moments that will challenge you, but you will grow from those moments. Lexington will always be your home. That is something I've always envied about going to a school for the deaf. I went to a mainstream program and noticed that those who graduated from schools for the deaf always had a place to return, a place you called home, and that is where you are now. You have your place to go back to, share your knowledge and what you've learned with other students and your community. I really wish you a big congratulations. I look forward to seeing you in our community.
Hello again. Now the graduation ceremony is coming to a close. The board has been watching all of these graduation ceremonies, and the board could not be more proud of all of your accomplishments. You've been through your schooling, K through 12. You've learned about people. You've learned how to read and write. You've learned how to do math, science. You've learned how to create new ideas, new products, new services. You come back to Lexington and you develop your seeds. That's where you've planted your seeds. Those seeds there are seeds of knowledge, of ideas, of new products, new programs, new services. And those seeds, you take them with you. Now, as we get closer to the end of graduation, you take those seeds and you're ready to fly, you're ready to soar and plant those seeds. New ideas will sprout up, new products will grow, new services will come about. The board would like to share a few words of wisdom with all of you. It's so important to have one thing to strive towards, and that is purpose. That purpose, you need to know what your purpose is, what you want in life, what you want throughout your life. That purpose could be that you want to develop an idea, develop a product, develop a service, a new way of thinking, a new way of living your life, a new way of doing things. Now we're getting near the end, closer to graduation, and we want you to know that while you may be leaving Lexington physically, you always represent Lexington out there in the world. Because you never really leave Lexington spiritually. That Lexington spirit is in each and every one of you and will always remain so. Never forget Lexington. You're always welcome back for a visit. Maybe one day your children will become employees and you may become their boss, their supervisor. You'll work closely with them. So again, in closing, I'd like to say again, congratulations to this wonderful class of 2020. Good luck. And we look forward to seeing your successes in the future. Thank you.
Congratulations on receiving your diploma. It warms my heart and brings chills. What a major milestone you have achieved in your life. Class of 2020 seniors, we are here for you now and forever. Lexington will always support you in every path you take. Now you are ready to step out of Lexington's doors and enter the world. We believe you have given all the tools you need to navigate through the real world. We are always here to support you, give you advice, and guide you in any way we can. We mean it, because Lexington is your forever home. Go Blue Jays. Congratulations again, class of 2020 seniors. We are so proud of you.
Hi everyone, congratulations to the senior class of 2020. You worked so hard and you made it. Congrats.
Hi, congratulations. I'm wishing you the best for your future.
I want to say congratulations, class of 2020. You're soon going to be graduates. Your future paths, there are so many options out there. I'm so thrilled for you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Congratulations to the high school graduates. You did wonderful. I'm so proud of all of you. Good luck.
You know, graduation is not a one-day ceremony. It's really about accomplishing all of the hard work since your academic education, all of your successes. Congratulations and good luck.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Yeah.
Congratulations, graduates. 2020. It ended up being a tough year, but you and we survived. Congratulations again. And when you're outside of Lexington and you come to visit, it's going to be great to see you again. And I'm curious to see what your achievements are.
Congratulations, seniors. Congrats.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, seniors. Wishing you the best of luck in the future. Love you guys.
Hello, Lexington class of 2020. You did phenomenal. Congratulations. The best to you and your future. Miss you guys. Bye.
Hi, senior class. Wow. You finished high school. Congratulations. So proud of you. You worked so hard. I wish you all the best of luck.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I wish for you the best in everything. Reach for the stars.
Congratulations. You made it.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of all of you, and I hope that you are proud of yourselves as well. Congrats.
Hey, it's Linda here. Just wanted to congratulate you all. I wish you the best of luck. Please come visit me. Bye now, and congratulations.
Where are those Blue Jays? I don't see any Blue Jays out here. Oh, darn it. Hey, everyone. Congratulations to all of you. I'm so proud of you all. What a huge accomplishment for every one of you. Remember, you may be leaving Lexington, but it's not forever. And we're distant now, but we're still together in spirit. Love you guys.
I'm so proud of all of you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Go Blue Jays.
Seniors, what a wonderful group of students you were. I'm going to miss all of you. Wish you good luck in the future. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Lexington class of 2020. Great job, guys. Good luck in your future endeavors.
To the class of 2020, I want to say congratulations to all the graduates. I'm going to miss you all.
Hey, Lexington class of 2020. I know things have been rough since the coronavirus, but you persevered, you succeeded, and wow, good job. So once again, congratulations to the class of 2020. Looking forward to your future. Go Blue Jays.
Hey seniors, I want to say congratulations. You made it through. I'm so proud of you all. Remember what I always told you, never stop dreaming. Love you guys.
Lexington seniors, I would like to wish you a congratulation. Class 2020, good luck. Rock on.
Yay, congratulations, class of 2020.
So tonight you have graduated, class of 2020. Go Blue Jays, right? Good luck. I miss you all.
Congratulations, all of you, all of the Lexington High School graduates, class of 2020. I'll look back and cherish all of you. Love you all. Bye.
Hi, class of 2020 seniors. Congratulations on your graduation. I hope that you continue to study throughout your careers. I miss you all.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You made it. Yeah, way to go. Remember, whatever you do, whether you go to a training program, job, college, you have to work hard. And don't let anyone ever tell you you can't do anything. You can do it. Congratulations.
Hello, hello, hello. Wow, seniors, you've graduated. Class of 2020, I'm so proud of all of you. You've worked so hard, you've never given up. Congratulations. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Class of 2020, wow, what a year. I am proud of you. Congratulations. Dream big.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors.
Hello, Lexington's graduating class. Congratulations. We are all so proud of you. Great job. Have a great summer.
Congratulations, class of 2020, on your goals and your achievements. You have graduated. I've enjoyed watching you all grow and work so hard. As your class advisor, I wish you all the best in your future and your dreams.
Congratulations, graduates. I'm so proud of all of you, and I hope for you peace, of course, love, health, perseverance, never give up. Take care of each other.
Hi, it's Patricia here. I want to wish the class of 2020 success.
I'm going to miss health, all of you.
Good luck in your future and your experiences. Oh, and one more thing. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020, Blue Jays. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. We will miss all of you. See you later.
Class of 2020, congratulations on your graduation. We will miss you. We love you. Please remember that you can always come visit us anytime. We will never forget you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You're now graduates. We will miss you.
Congratulations, Rosemary. Good luck. Oh.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Good luck.
Congratulations to the Lexington class of 2020. I can't wait to see all of your accomplishments out there in the future. Go Blue Jays!
Congratulations, seniors. You did it. I was with you all 4 years. Wow. I'm so impressed and proud of all of you. You've worked so hard. And today you have graduated. Congratulations. And don't forget to read.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations to all the graduates. I wish you all the best of luck in the future. It was my pleasure to work with each and every one of you. I will miss all of you. I love you guys.
Hey, congratulations, class of 2020. Graduates, I wish you the best of luck.
Bye-bye for now. Good luck, class of 2020. Remember, fly high, soar out there.